moment she's born, a man's daughter is the center of his universe. You give her love. You give her encouragement. You watch her grow into a strong, confident woman. And then one day, you come face to face with the love of her life.
The Flemings are in the house! Yes!
Oh, my God.
Well, looks like he works out quite a bit.
Steffi, get him up here!
Please, please, please. Have a little surprise.
Ta-da!
Is that our Christmas card?
It's all of you!
It says happy holidays and everything.
It says happy holidays?
Yeah.
Oh, I gave the guy the Christmas card. I didn't know he put happy holidays on there. I guess that's on me forever now.
Turns out her boyfriend is this internet zillionaire.
Laird has literally no filter, but he's a really good guy.
Remember that night in the hot tub?
Steph opened up like a flower. You should have seen it.
I shouldn't have seen it, but now I feel like I have. Mm.
No father would want their daughter with this guy.
My instinct is to hug you right now.
Good night.
I don't know what his issues are. Oh my. I feel like I'm so normal.
I don't like bodyguards around, so I just had Gustav train me.
He's as strange as they come.
Your reaction time is getting quicker.
What happened to the evasive parkour?
Ned, on Christmas Day, I'm going to ask Steffi to marry me, and I'd really like your blessing. Yeah. Give me a couple days to win you over. By Christmas morning, you're going to be calling me son. I'm going to be calling you dad.
Don't think that's going to happen.
I think it's going to, Dad.
I know it won't.
Dad, it will.
Stop that.
What, Dad?
That, stop that.
Dad, what are you talking about?
Steph, you could be dating anyone.
Why, Laird?
He makes me really happy.
He is wrapping his tentacles around every member of this family. Because of his influence, your mother has lost her mind.
Look at this. It's called twerping.
This is not someone we want our daughter marrying. I am gonna take this octopus down.
Boom! Shaka-laka-laka!
You're not gonna say anything to Stephanie about the proposal, right?
Is that a drone?
Laird is spying on us.
What?
Do not mess with me!
This is what I love about HR. You learn these little intricacies about people.
Margaret's gonna show us the meaning of trust.
Honey, what am I really doing this summer? I mean, I sent the kids away to camp. I'm redesigning bathrooms.
Think Brooklyn. Exposed brick and a urinal.
Meg wants me standing up again.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, new neighbors aren't wasting any time moving in, are they?
Hey, honey.
Still spying on the neighbors?
Hi.
We're the Joneses.
Such a lovely street.
The Chinese don't even have a word for a street like this.
They would say, Xingli he lingun de kuai le zi di feng.
It sounds cool coming out of your mouth.
You don't think there's something off about them? They're both so overly accomplished and stylish.
Welcome to the Cobra Club.
A little different than you expected, huh?
That looks like a real snake.
Snake one, that's real Cobra.
Do you have tab?
I'm following Natalie Jones.
Hello, Karen.
Natalie!
I was just leaving Tima voicemail. He likes to hear from me when I'm trying on lingerie. It's one of our things. Do you and Jeff have a thing?
We do it really fast, in case the kids come running into our room.
Who are these people?
We need evidence.
I just want to make sure this is not paranoia.
What is this?
There's a missile.
That's me.
What is all this stuff?
Honey, is that you? Mama wants a cuddle.
Here's the thing about trust.
Once it's gone, bad things can happen.
It's the Joneses!
Get the car, now!
I count to three, we're gonna run, okay? 1, 2...
Oh, my God!
Jeff!
You can't be serious!
I was making a head start!
On your what? Hello, sweetie. You know the cookies are for both of you? We'll just split the last one.
Just split the cookie! Split the cookie!
This tie has been fitted with a miniature surveillance mic. It's completely undetectable.
Help! Help!
Jeff!
Whoa, wait!
We don't get out very often, so we really like to make the most of it.
On the wings of love.
Over the years at our family gatherings, you two show up and you ruin it. I want you to bring a date to your sister's wedding. We don't want you showing up stag and riling each other up.
We don't rile each other up.
We never get riled up.
We'll shape up for you, Jeannie. We gotta find the right girls for this. Where do we even go?
What? We're about to do something awesome.
I'm here with Mike and Dave Stengel. They are looking for dates for their sister's wedding in Hawaii.
Let's make these guys take us to Hawaii.
We're looking for nice girls.
We're gonna look respectable as fuck.
They're leaving.
It's all part of the plan.
Are you okay?
I am now.
I saved your life!
She's
okay.
I saved your life!
Yeah.
Grandma, I'd meet Alice. She's super smart.
Tatiana, she's a school teacher.
The key to teaching children is repetition. You'd be surprised how stupid they are. Let's play bocce.
Should we take it easy?
Absolutely not. We should let them lose with dignity, which is what I'd like to think we would do.
That sounds like you guys are, like, watching porno or...
No. They have the Rodfather. I don't know if we're gonna get it, though, if we haven't seen the Godfather. Get it all in, I'm
a freak little bitch. Who are these girls?
They're supposed to be making us look cool.
Oh! Oh my gosh, she's Superman!
Your turn, Mike!
Don't ever do that.
I could do anything that they could do.
Oh!